China's air force is bigger, but India could crush it in air war. A war between India and China may seem unlikely. In fact, the last time that happened was in the 1960s and it only lasted a month. However, tensions in the region are always high, and if it ever came to an air-to-air confrontation, something surprising could occur. According to Business Insider, China and India can both boast about their economic powerhouse status. Based on GDP rankings, China is second and India is seventh in the world ranking system. So what would this mean if they went to war? Would China be the clear winner, or would India's slight underdog status help them beat out the Goliath? Speaking strictly in aerial terms, We're the Mighty reported that global security data suggests that by 2020, the Indian Air Force will operate a mix of Su-30 MKI Flankers, Dassault Rafales, Mirage 2000s, MiG-29 Fulcrums, modernized MiG-21s, and the indigenous Tejas fighter. Older planes in service would include the Jaguar ground attack plane and possibly MiG-27s. The backbone of this force would be as many as 280 of the flankers. China's People's Liberation Army Air Force, on the other hand, as Global Security notes, would rely heavily on flankers, though these are primarily the J-11, China's copy of the Su-27. By 2020, China could have as many as 312 of the baseline J-11s, plus about 24 Su-35s flankers, roughly 65 Su-30 MKK flankers, and 75 J-11B flankers. China also would be able to add a large number of J-10 Firebird multi-role fighters, older J-7 Fishbed and J-8 Finback fighters, and JH-7 Flounder fighter bombers. China's air force is technically larger, but China would not be able to focus all of its energy on a battle with India due to its chronic friction with Japan and tensions in the South China Sea. Instead, its forces would likely be spread out. While India has its fair share of conflicts, most notably with Pakistan, it would not be as pressured to spread out because Pakistan is operating with some pretty archaic aircraft, according to We're the Mighty. So what it comes down to is risk versus reward. Should there be an air war between India and China, the latter would have to make some serious decisions in order to engage with India's forces. The hypothetical war could set off conflicts with China's enemies and distract the Chinese from the task at hand. They would have to focus all of their attention on defeating India, which they could do if that were the only foe they were facing. That is extremely unlikely though, according to We're the Mighty. And if China chose instead to split up its forces, it might very well see defeat at the hands of the Indian Air Force. Related. Hopefully, it never comes to this. Share this story on Facebook and Twitter and be sure to add your thoughts on the possible results of an air war between India and China to the comment section below.